Just before Singapore was founded, somebody said it would be a political, economic, and geographic absurdity to have an independent Singapore. That person was Lee Kuan Yew. And you can understand why he would say it. No resources, no internal market, defenseless. And in a time and atmosphere of Cold War confrontation, what do you think was Singapore's greatest challenge at that early moment?
Well, I think it was to disprove Lee Kuan Yew's earlier conviction. No, that was the most important thing, to believe that you can build a country here, there's a future, and we can make it happen. If you believe that, then you can take steps and you can think of solutions and you can make progress. If you don't believe that, you can't start. In fact, you will fall apart. And fortunately, not only did the leaders believe that, but they were able to convince Singaporeans of that. And as we were able to make progress, we got into a virtuous circle which brought us here 50 years later. I think that was the master solution. The policies are important. Economics, free trade, armed forces, building up the SAF, diplomacy, getting our place in the world, educating our people, housing, healthcare. All those are important, and you must get good people looking after all of them. But first, you must have that conviction that here there shall be a nation.